President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has today received Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Turkey, Mevlut Cavusoglu. President Ilham Aliyev said that he has recently had a phone conversation with President of the Republic of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, on the occasion of the Eid al-Adha, adding that they maintain regular contacts. Touching upon the importance of a trilateral meeting of the Azerbaijani, Georgian and Turkish foreign ministers in Baku, the head of state noted that this meeting also created a good opportunity for discussing bilateral relations between the countries, saying that there are a number of issues to be discussed among the three countries. President Ilham Aliyev underlined that good results have already been achieved in areas such as politics, economy, energy and transport. The head of state noted that the work carried out among the three countries is of great importance for both the countries themselves and the whole region. Stressing that meetings in this format have been held for several years, President Ilham Aliyev said that these gatherings proved to be an important and exemplary trilateral format for addressing both political and economic issues. Turkish Foreign Minister Mevlut Cavusoglu extended greetings of President Recep Tayyip Erdogan to the head of state. Mevlut Cavusoglu emphasized that the trilateral meeting of the Azerbaijani, Georgian and Turkish foreign ministers is important for stability and economic development of the region where the three countries are situated. The Turkish FM expressed his gratitude to the head of state for Azerbaijan's contributions to these works. The Azerbaijani president thanked for the greetings of Recep Tayyip Erdogan and asked Mevlut Cavusoglu to communicate his greetings to the Turkish president. They also exchanged views over issues of cooperation between the two countries.